Hi everyone, welcome to this video on how to get started with Vue Circular and Triangular Charts component. These charts show a total amount divided between levels of a categorical variable. Each of these sectors represents the proportionate part of the whole. In this video, I will show you how to create circular and triangular chart types in a Vue app. I will also explain how to enable a few of their basic features like legends, tooltips, and data labels. Now, I will show you the steps to create a Vue project using the Vue CLI tool, will edit my code using Visual Studio Code, and finally, view the output result on any of the supported browser. First, I open Visual Studio Code. I need to install the Vue CLI tool globally on my machine using the command npm install -g at vue/cli. As I have already installed it in my machine, I am skipping this step here. Then, I create a new Vue project using the command Vue create project name. I named my project Accumulation Charts Component. This will create an empty Vue application with no Syncfusion packages. I navigate to the newly created application folder. To start using the Vue Accumulation Charts component within this application, I need to install the charts package using the command npm install at syncfusion/ej2vuecharts --save. This command will install the accumulation chart plugin along with its dependencies. Once the installation is completed, my application is ready to use the accumulation charts component. The first thing I need to do here is register the accumulation chart plugin from the Syncfusion ViewCharts package. I open the app.vue file, import the accumulation chart plugin from the Syncfusion EJ2ViewCharts package, and register the same plugin globally inside the API Vue.use to register all child directives globally. Next, I open the main.js file and import the register license method from the Syncfusion EJ2 base package. Then, I register the trial license key using the register license method. License key registration has been required for Syncfusion Vue components since the 2022 Volume 1 release. To start using the accumulation chart component, within the template section, I define the EJS accumulation chart tag inside the division element. I plan to render a pie series chart, therefore, I need to define an eAccumulation series collection tag, which is of type array, and can contain n number of series definitions inside it. Then, I define a single eAccumulation series tag within this accumulation chart code. Here, by default, the series type will be pi, so it is not necessary to set the pi series chart type. Now, to populate the data, I create an object variable, chart data, and assign an array of objects with two fields, browser and users count, as I am going to show mobile browser usage statistics in the accumulation chart. Then, I assign this object to the data source property and map the data source fields, browser to the X name property, and users count to the Y name property of the series. Let me save the application and run it with the command npm run serve. This starts the development server and automatically reloads the page anytime when I edit my project. Look at the output page now. You can see the pie chart displayed with defined data points. Next, I plan to add a title for the chart, so let me define the variable chart title and set the title to mobile browser statistics. Then, assign this variable to the title property of the chart. As you can see, the accumulation chart displays the title mobile browser statistics. Now, let me show you how to add data labels to display information about the data points. I import the accumulation data label module from the Syncfusion EJ2 Vue Charts package and inject it in the Provide option. Then, I define the variable chart data label and set the visible property to true.